we want to be the best. The feeling was that Heidi Kussig is the best. So the partnership, the professionality, the knowledge that was there, but also the commitment. We would like to have a team to bring us to the next level. And that was something we had a good feeling about it with Heidi Kussig. The mission for Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde is to give the rider the best motorcycle and driving experience. So the people buy a nice bike. They want to go out, they want to go in the streets. The power the exhaust gives you a sort of freedom. And that's what we want to support as Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. And we want to be the best, of course. The best motor sound. There is no best motor sound. It depends on the market. European market, American market, Pacific market is different. Sound is not a decibel level. Sound is an emotional. Sound is an experience. Sound is coming from all kinds of ways into your ears. We have two ears for hearing, so this is an experience we get from all around us. So that is also the point, we have to measure it, make sound like we hear it, two ears. The cool part is, with the measurement equipment, is that we can get a real driver, biker experience. We have here with our R&D department, the knowledge they put in, the experience they get, the emotional they receive from the sound, is that we can play it in the US. So we do it here in Belfeld, small village in the Netherlands, and the exactly one-on-one we play in the US. They get exactly the same experience we have over here. So they will do some Scala jury tests and we get the feedback immediately. So that means in the US they fill in the test and we receive the information over here what they want. Of course it's a big country, so there are a lot of open spaces and they want to have it loud. You have to be aggressive, you have to be there. We can even modify the sound with software for searching the best sound level. So that means if one have a little bit more bars, less treble, it's possible with software to create and find the best sound level for the Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde company. So you involve the people also in your development department. It's not only emotional sound then again, they feel also part of the family. And that makes it really cool. With these open communications, we can develop the best motorbike sound. And that's what we want to go for.